Hello, YouTube world. My name is Isabel, and I am about to big chop my damn hair. Isabel is about to big chop her own hair. I've been sitting here for the past, I want to say, half an hour, just going back and forth in the fact that I'm really about to cut my own hair. And my mom doesn't know about it. And she's the one that's always done my hair. She's always cut my hair. Anything that has to do with coloring, cutting, doing, whatever, my mom does it all. I have never gone to anybody else but my mom. Here I am today, April 20th, sitting in front of this camera about to cut my hair. Really crazy. So the reason why my hair looks wavy like this is because I actually had twist outs in my hair. And if my hair actually waved like this on the regular, probably wouldn't cut it and I would just like let it be. But that's not the case. I've been messing with my hair for a long time, and now I decided that I wanted to go natural. All natural. Oh my god, I'm so nervous. Like, so nervous. So this is what my hair is currently looking like. My hair is clean. I washed it on Friday, then I tried to do those twist outs, didn't work. And so here I am today, about to big chop my hair. Okay, so I've sectioned off my hair into 6 pieces just because I want to make this as simple as possible for someone who's never cut their own hair. This is a lot of hair. So I'm gonna be ghetto and I'm gonna use this Mario Badescu spray bottle because we're in quarantine and your girl cannot find a spray bottle anywhere right now, okay? So I put some water in here and I'm just gonna spray my hair till it's basically like damp. Just so I can see where I'm about to cut. So I just want to make sure that my entire roots are like completely wet, just because my roots tend to get really puffy, so I don't want to cut shorter than what I'm supposed to cut, if that's even a thing right now. So if you guys can see this, all of this straight hair. Oh my god, I'm gonna cut all of that off. That is a lot of hair.
Just a little damage.
Yeah. But look, like, this is literally my new grow. This is fucking crazy.
Just do it. Don't think about it.
Whoa, I'm so scared. Like, I don't even know how to do this right now. Oh! Oh my.
That's it. That's it. Don't think about it.
Just. Like, I'm gonna have to call my mom. I don't know what she's gonna say about this. I don't have hair!
You're so annoying.
Yo!
Ring a fake like I want to make. Ring a man, Anna. Ring a man, Anna. Ring a man, Anna.
Me moché los cabellos. ¿Y qué entonces?
¿Y quién te lo moché?
Yo misma.
Ella.
Yo misma me lo moché aquí.
Ay, mi mamá, mamá, déjalo el pelo.
Oh my god. Y yo no llamo a mami, mami no sabe.
Pues,
oh my god. This is all the hair that I ended up cutting off.
Can I have to go back downstairs?
Oh my god, I'm crying. Her reaction was priceless. Yeah, he went off. I'm gonna show my mom.
I wanna go.
She doesn't know. I smell juca. Xioma.
No,
nada. Aquí.
Te quiero enseñar una cosa. Oh my God. Espérate. ¿Qué más?
Look what I did. Myself. I just cut it. I was like, if I don't do it now, I'm never gonna do it.
It looks good though. It looks really good.
This side at all, thank you. This side at all doesn't curl.
Wait, did you just chop your hair?
That's what I want to show you.
You just chopped it yourself?
That's what I'm...
Oh my gosh, you just chopped off her hair. Oh my gosh. Oh my God, you're so refreshed. I love it.
All right, guys. So this was my big chop. Obviously, it's not perfect. I know it's not perfect. It's never gonna be perfect because I'm not a professional hair cutter. I don't know how I feel about it. I kind of like it, but then I don't because it's like some parts are not curly, other parts are. So I'm just gonna be doing a lot of treatments in my hair. Okay, quarantine treatment time. Yeah. I hope you guys enjoyed my big chop. I hope you guys enjoyed the reaction of my family, and I'm out of here. Bye, guys.